Welcome to Richpeace CAD software online lessons. Today is a teacher keep angle edge XY grading tool. It's used to adjust the corner one side grading point and make each side angle equal. Click Shift to switch the X or Y direction. Look at the cursor arrow. Now it's the X direction. Point B needs to be graded. Left click on point B. Then click on point C and point A. Grading is done at point B. And the angle at the point C is the same for each side. Thanks for watching.